Hey, Max here. Welcome to Part 11. On the last episode, I can't freaking take this game. Once again, we are going to the discussion of the model viewer. I am but a simple man, and this game is making it worse. Alright.
To gain access to the lab, you'll need an ID card.
Don't put Cecile on the line. We saved the French lady. Oh, we had a cardboard box tank.
In an area where you can hear Quetzel singing. To get the ID card from
you, hear that breath? Just like
a body check. You've got to get inside that lab before the AI gets shipped
just
out.
Like, okay.
Get a move on.
Okay. You need to find it where a bird is singing. Bloody, are we really doing this? And I'm like, yeah, we're doing it. I kind of want to reorganize a lot of this, so give me a second. Dude, I got curry too. I want curry. Alright, ready to go. We got this. In the bag. Show up I left behind the one ID card, so hopefully they're not gonna be like, oh wait, you actually didn't eat this. And I mean, cops would yell at me if I did, so. Thank goodness there's an area with, whatchamacallit? Oh, crap.
There's supposed to be a Quetzel singing close to where your target is located.
Right.
Keep your ears open.
Simple enough. Oh, wait.
Okay. What's that?
What?
Guess not.
What do you mean, I guess not? That's improper grammar.
What's that noise?
Gotta knock him out. I'm just gonna run over and knock him out. Alright, go. Well, how much do I worry about full-timing people? I'd say until we hit about.
Fulton recovery helicopter is complete.
Soon I shall have upgraded full time, which means I can carry more people. Then I'll move away.
Fulton recovery subject confirmed onboard helicopter.
Come towards me. Wanna see it? Wanna see me do a trick? You wanna see me do a trick, don't you? Wanna see me do a trick? Let's see me do a check.
What's that noise?
Oh, you're gonna hear that noise in a second. Let's see me do a check.
What?
How dare something knock on us? You better not be throwing rocks again, Bill, or so help me.
The enemy's close.
Oh. Closer than you know. But don't worry, you're about to be my best friend. Like this. I only need one more thing. My disguise.
Fulton recovery to helicopter is complete.
Alright, now I just gotta find that one other guy. Where is he? Do not underestimate my stealth. I am. Nope. Slow motion. Up we go. I'm the best in the world. I can't get over that. It's like, I am America's best agent. So I gotta find a bird that sounds like just a basic coo. Which makes me wonder, did Quetzal actually sound like that? Okay. Might not get away with this one. Oh wait, I'm actually pretty expertly hitting.
If you forget what a Quetzal sounds like, give Cecile a call on the radio. She'll remind you.
She'll also tell you sweet nothings and something about her dinner date. I don't know what she means by that, though. She'll also tell you that she thinks your tank disguise is pretty sweet. She's basically your girlfriend. Like, yeah. They're late. She's like, I actually wanted to interrogate him a little bit. They'd be like, listen to my radio. Tell me if you've ever heard the exact sounds of this one bird. You'll be like, dude, I don't pay attention to birds. So, real quick, Yeah, so I basically... Oh. Are you telling me that I just fultoned everyone in here, and I was going the complete wrong way? Yes? What the crap, man? What is the meaning of this?
Like, well, you weren't paying attention to which direction you were going. You're only going towards the direction of enemies.
Yeah! I know! Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, my bad. My bad.
I don't have that in my inventory.
Yeah, it's just gonna... Yeah, there's not an actual area here.
Yeah, I already know that. I sure hope they don't respawn the enemies. If they do, that's gonna be a huge pain in the butt.
Yeah, okay, my bad. So I gotta get down to one of those places. The thing is, I don't remember hearing birds like that at all. And really, if anything, I'm just gonna be on...
You can't get into the lab without an ID card. Once you know which soldier...
Snake! Help us reclaim peace!
Paz! Who gave you a microphone?
Once you know which soldier has the... We're counting on you, boss.
Cecile, let me just continually hear the sounds of your beautiful voice. Snake, stop that! The man is over there going like, I thought you said I was your girlfriend. Yeah, so, believe it or not, the boss is actually rather large.
Once you know which soldier has the ID card, do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too.
Were you talking to a rather voluptuous young French woman? Well, you see, I talk to a lot of rather voluptuous young French women, so I'm not sure which one you talk about. Ooh, this guy's a charmer. Just straight up, don't get down.
I'm not even gonna check you. Just gonna vacuum this guy up. Just. Just continue on my merry way.
Wait, hold on. All the guys in the last
area. Onboard helicopter.
Yeah, all the guys in the last area were directly looking forward. I'm coming through the back now. So in theory.
Hang on. The soldier carrying the ID card is supposed
square,
to be wearing
sorry.
An orange jacket.
This place is getting to me.
This place is getting to me.
Ah, da-da. The enemy. Send reinforcements.
Oh, crap.
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements now.
Wait. Oh my goodness, sir, he brought a tank! He brought an entire tank! I'm like, why, yes. Yes, I did. So, oh crap. Well, the bird's clearly not here. That or I've accidentally shot them all, so he's gonna leave. Bye. He was like, bye. I haven't heard the bird yet, so. Cardboard box that you can get up here. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love my tank, but. Alright. Oh. I don't think they know my position. Guys, nuts. Yeah, he's not being a very good sniper. He also appears to be the only one. Look down your scope.
Sorry.
You unfortunately are just bad at this game. And you also left your sandwiches right out there open. I don't know why you did that. They're very nice sandwiches. That's why they're mine. Also, I'm now out.
Make sure you don't kill the soldier when you do your body check.
Why? Why not? Oh, I'm sorry, but this.
Come in, HQ.
This is HQ.
This is patrol. All clear.
There's supposed to be a Quetzel.
I believe in you, Snake.
Shut, Paz.
I know it is not easy,
Cecile, Cecile, do it again.
Once you know which soldier.
Cecile?
I wish there was something I could do.
Shut up.
I know it is not. You are doing great, Jake.
Shut up, Paz.
Once you know which soldier has. If you forget what a.
Not
that
it.
That is what a Quetzal sounds like.
Thank you, Cecile. Love my life. Love my life, number three. I'm. Love my life, number three. What about me? Shut up, Amanda. It's okay. Alright, so really, I'm just combing the area, because, I mean, an orange vest is going to be blatantly obvious. Like, the pilot is just, like, here with a rocket launcher still, like, with a, like, a mid- oh. I'm going to knock this guy out directly. Screw you in particular! Yeah, this guy may or may not have just gotten owned. Thank you for your contribution to my cause. Have a nice day. Unfortunately, I would bring you home. He's like, Mommy, can I bring this home? Nope. You cannot. Yeah, everything else is like chirping. There's not really like a, I'm not really hearing a solid like coo coo noise, which is kind of what I'm like, kind of what I'm trying to listen for. Just a completely coo coo. Obviously, I can't. I see it. Yeah, it's an orange vest. Oh. There's a guy. Oh, there. Okay. So. I just love the mental. Sorry. Okay, so I'm sure you guys. Oh yeah, that's him. That is him. That is definitely him. Without a doubt, that is him. I don't know if you guys find it funny whenever I just start like being silly while I'm doing this, but I find this immensely satisfying. Just to be like, this is fine. This is okay. Just why is there like gas around him? Stop that, Dave. Oh yeah, that's definitely good.
Snake, pick it up.
Pat, don't tell me how to live my life!
You're carrying too much stuff. You gotta drop something before you pick up a new item. Open the item window. Choose the item you want to drop, and press the X button to drop it.
Well, my curry, or my rations. I gotta drop the rations. I wish I could just send it back to Mother Base and do something else. What? Oh, it's, I just threw an empty magazine at it. I drew a point blank. I'm so sorry. Actually, you know what? Forgive me. You get to go with us. If you have a standard jacket, you can too. So now,
Fulton recovered, your helicopter is complete.
You guys. Hey, isn't it, like, I bolt out of there and it's like, this is the badge you needed. It's at base. We'll supply it over. God. So hopefully, all I gotta do is just run through like an idiot and everyone will already be passed out. But I doubt they're gonna let me get away with that. If they do, I'll be very happy. Just like go through, everyone's just out cold still. I'm just sitting there going, yeah. All right, so let's speed up real quick. It should be pretty quick and easy. Hopefully. Yeah. However, man, I'm cold. My room is chilly. I may have to put on my terrible jacket that I love that nobody else does. I'm gonna have to go. I just realized. What? Oh, functioning,
but God,
I just completely waltzed by this poor man. Oh, wow. Oh, that's great. Oh, no. Don't mind me. Oh, wow. I'm sorry. He wasn't even, like, knocked out. He was completely awake. Dude, I just got 12-gauge ammo. Tell me more about your 12-gauge ammo. Oh, that is great. Oh, this is the best disguise of the... I'm sorry. I'm in... Okay, now I won't speak up. I am in shock. He's like, that guy, you know, trained sniper. He's been a mercenary for years. You know, he's killed more men than he has fingers and toes without, you know, just perfect soldier in every way. And this idiot in a... This idiot in a cardboard box is just up and up and up and up and up. See?
What?
Not here.
Yeah. The enemy! Send reinforcements!
Understood. Dispatching reinforcements now.
Can't prove crap! Can't prove crap! Can't prove crap! It was like, oh snap, alright, it's on. Oh, body D. Just like, I just crouched towards him. Wanna see me do another trick? Wanna see me do another trick? Wanna see me do another trick? Impale the side. That other guy's gonna get too. Nobody escapes my sight. Why, thank you! Thank you, freaking Widowmaker! And thank you, Widowmaker, for your time and energy. Stand there going, no, was it? No one escapes my sight. Or something like that. Ah, screw it. It's an Overwatch reference. I've been playing too much Overwatch. I've actually, in terms of just recording, have been, like, really behind on stuff. Because I've been, I'll be honest. I've been wasting my time playing Overwatch and Smite. So Overwatch is a new thing, so you guys may know about it. But Smite is, it's another League of Legends game. Was it? There's Dota 2, Smite, and League of Legends. And there's probably a few others that I don't know about, so forgive me. But Smite is basically the same thing, but the gameplay is different, the strategy is different, and it's based on gods of, like, mythologies. Oh, that's fine. Gods of all sorts of mythologies. And it's vastly entertaining, and I need to stop playing it. But it's fun! So I continue playing it, and wasting my time, and not doing anything. I was supposed to start my recording at, like, 3 today. I didn't start till 7. Yeah, 7. I didn't start till 7. Just because wasted 4 hours. But it was fun, and I enjoyed it. Alright, this better work. He's like, if this doesn't work, I want you to question that man. And then get him to work in that stack.
Excellent. It's open.
Yeah, I have no facial emotions. That is one thing I'm noticing. It's like the graphics are really good, don't get me wrong. But just subtle things like facial emotions. Or just me just simply opening my mouth and closing it in the form of communication as is normal among humans. Ooh. There's a cardboard box of a tech right beside him.
Yeah.
Waiting for... Yeah.
It can't be.
What, the same horse?
Looks like death wasn't ready for you yet.
Awesome.
Am I going through hallucinations?
And who might you be?
You. Dr. Strangelove, I presume.
I've been waiting. Pah! Snake.
Just like nail in the head. Crap, I'm out of fultons.
Yes, waiting without joy or pleasure.
The crap.
Waiting for the one I despise.
Well.
Don't move.
It's not me.
Don't move. You men and your guns.
Oh, let me...
You all say the same thing.
You all say the same thing.
I suppose
what?
You're here to destroy my research.
Yep. Pa. Actually, no, you continue your research. It worked
just
for me.
As I know what you did 10 years ago.
Was it 10... What?
Go on. Kill me like you killed her.
Joke's on you. It's
kill
the tranquilizer.
Kill me like you killed the boss.
No,
kill me.
I tranquilize her.
What exactly do you...
Come on, Snake. Or should I say Big Boss? That filthy title given you as reward for murder.
She told me to do it.
Do you still wear it with pride? You chose a shadowy country over the mentor who made you what you are. You brought despair to good soldiers everywhere. You used the pretext of a mission to kill a true hero.
Yeah, probably.
Is that what you call loyalty?
Nice fascist stampede cloak, by the way.
The boss.
Well, What do you have to say for yourself?
Snake, shoot her. Shoot her the tranquilizer.
She betrayed
Snake.
America.
Snake.
She stole a Davy Crockett.
Yeah.
And defected to the other side.
Yeah. She allowed Russia to get nuked like three times. She allowed
Soviet territory.
Yeah.
The only way for Washington to prove its innocence to Moscow was to eliminate the traitor themselves.
And she straight up admitted she was the traitor.
The boss's death was the only thing that could have prevented all-out nuclear war.
Yeah, and she also helped take down those people. Yeah.
It's the truth as it was told to me.
And as I lived
so
it.
So the truth is that you sullied the reputation of your mentor.
I didn't sully it. She sullied herself.
In this world before you buried her.
It was my mission.
Yep.
Huh. So
really
that's
nice bash the stampede
you
code.
Came to
I like
to live with yourself.
What's the boss to you?
Huey, is this really the lady you love? Because I'm going to pop her in the head.
I won't rest until I get answers from the woman I loved. You
Wait,
and
what?
I are the same.
So you loved her too?
Walking dead.
Like romantic love or just like pop her in the head.
The boss is gone.
Not so fast.
What are you snorting crap?
You'd like to meet her, wouldn't you? I can arrange it.
Don't believe
you
anything she said. She's crazy.
I gave it back.
What?
You what?
Was it the weird scar?
But sniff. It's only snuff. You're a cigar man, aren't you? Well, there's no smoking in there, so if you want to meet her, you'd best partake now.
No! Oh crap, screwed, okay. Just immediately. Just like, okay. Hey, smell some stuff.
This
Just kidding, lol.
Baby.
It's poison.
Morpho butterfly. It's neither pupa nor cocoon.
Pop her in the head. Taking this crap home.
A complete individual in the fullest sense of the word.
Is someone there?
Whoa.
We have a visitor. I'll introduce him.
What, you took our mind and put...
Foolish.
Why did I take snuff?
As long
What's
as we're
snuff?
In here,
I actually don't really know what
you to carbon at the press of a button.
Who are you?
What? You can't reduce me to carbon. I'm already carbon! Why am I going along with this?
A warfighter.
Wow, just... Am I hallucinating or is this real?
Is that you?
I call it the mammal part.
Shut up, strange love.
For my participation on the project, I demanded access to all information on the boss. Everything the CIA
How'd
had.
How'd you know about the boss?
Her personal history, military records, physiological data, correspondence, the files for every operation she took part
what?
In, every decision she ever made at every
So you try
turn,
to recreate her personality.
What she took and what was taken from her. Her pain and her pleasure.
So you created an artificial intelligence based on
her
personality.
Life and death.
So that doesn't mean that's her.
You.
That just
Why
means
would
it's
you
well.
Do that?
Coldman sought an MAD-based AI that would deliver an effective retaliatory strike against the most appropriate.
If I took all your emotions, all your memories, all your feelings, all the ways you think, all your decisions, all your thought processes, put them in a jar, would that be you?
Capable of making the decisions
or would it not?
And taking the actions that human beings cannot. I therefore
morals.
Concluded he required a cool, calculating machine
yep.
programmed to inflict swift,
so
sure, and
boss.
Utter annihilation upon the enemy. No retaliation.
Why would you make it emotional
but
based?
He took it upon himself to come up with a different
Make
answer.
It a human! Make
he
Glados!
He said the thought patterns of the very finest rational mind.
No, you One needed a computer!
Took both past
you said you need something that will not hesitate. Computers
and
don't
the best
hesitate.
No matter how painful.
Computers.
Why you asked for everything they had.
Yeah, because like, oh, that hero that never takes orders. I hope she takes orders.
I knew of only one person who could be entrusted with the fate of the entire human
A
race.
New AI.
What's your real goal here?
To clear her name.
That doesn't clear her name.
Why was a legendary hero
That's just
gonna
be she's
to
like the person strong-arming the entire world.
Why was she targeted for assassination by you?
Because
her
I was the only one that could stop
disciple.
Her, because she was the best, and I was trained
I
by the
no
best.
I have no use for fabrications.
That's strange, though.
I want
I'm
the
gonna...
truth. The boss's last will.
That was the boss's last will. No, wait, the last
you
last will is she...
dying to know yourself.
She wanted to,
no.
reunite...
No. She
She wanted to reunite humanity.
Abandon us all.
That's what she wanted. She wanted everyone to come
really?
Together.
Really? You think you understand her feelings?
She told me her feelings!
You're trying to recreate the boss's last
That's
will.
Not the boss.
Is that it?
I know I've said this before, but I've always loved the thing where it's...
Jack.
What? Jack?
That Jack was...
Jack!
Oh, it's gonna...
Go home. I'm not your boss anymore.
Boss?
See?
Go home!
No, I...
Complete your mission, Snake. Extinguish that noble soul once again. If you can.
Oh, yep, called it. That was easy. All I had to do was, like, make a fake voice and, like, make it say things. I don't even know who the boss is. Screw it. We just got him stuck in a jar. Nuke that sucker. Bye-bye. We just killed the best agent known to mankind by minute. Oh. Last time, last time it was they had color coordinated ones, which ones were good or not. Oh man, I don't know which ones are right, which ones are wrong. No one ever told me what numbers they were or anything. I sure hope I'm picking the right thing. I don't know if I'm picking the right thing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know how I'm carrying these things. I'm just kind of systematically going through. Seems like the right thing. What?
Is this response? Oh god. Discontinue.
Stop the hallucinogen. Stop it. Well, you let me into the brain where you could easily remove, like, 14. I took out at least 12. What? I mean, it's probably half.
I taught you all I could.
See?
The rest you needed to learn on your own.
That means, sure.
This is very sad.
What about how to feel like a soldier?
L1. Oof. Oof. L1. R1. I did it! Alright, fine. I'll be quicker. L1. R1. What the? I did it! L1. R1. R1. I'm ready for, like, any button. Yeah, she did that a lot to me. I got right back up. And then I laid bombs everywhere and became Trapmaster extraordinaire.
Loyalty to the end. Do you know what it means?
It means being willing to die.
Patriotic.
It's being willing to die.
It means devoting yourself to your country.
Ah. Dang, that was always such a cool trick. She just takes apart your gun. Oh, no.
There's a saying in the Orient. Loyalty
man,
to the
she would, let's be honest, she means? Would destroy me in real life. I would be a plaything. Just be like, you want to see a trick? Floppy, 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 just how you break all your arms. Oh yeah, so I have to be ready on all buttons. This is actually a really cool way to do it.
As long as we have loyalty to the end, there's no point in believing in anything. Even in those we love.
I would disagree with that. We
That's
still.
The way a soldier's supposed to think.
We could still believe in things.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Ah, dang it! I think
as
they made it like this
we
hard
have
on purpose.
Loyalty to the end. There's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
I don't get that.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
Damn, my eyeballs are freezing.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
That's not true. Like, just because you're devoted to a mission to the point of willing to die...
I'm defecting to the Soviet Union.
Why?
Jack, you can't come with us.
Why? I'm ripping out the rest of your hard drives. See, okay. She started making sense until she started saying, you know, the reason I can't... Oh. Until she started saying, like, therefore, because we believe in the mission, we can't believe in anything else. No. You can totally believe in... What? By the way, I took, like, the 14 hard drives back. And I planted this flower field for the specific purpose of screwing with your- Oh, crap. La 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 la. It's on. It's on. I'm mad now. Rage mode engaged, son. What are you gonna do? Take off your head. Attack the exact same things. Next mission. To be continued in the next mission. And to be continued in the next episode. I mean, is this like, because we believe in loyalty to the end, therefore we can't believe in anything else? I don't get why you can't. That's my disconnect. Also, I don't get... Go on, stop. What is snuff? See? Bullcrap. Oh, cutscene interaction bonus because I didn't get the, I didn't get it immediately. Screw you. Snuff. Extinguish. A candle or flame. Snuff. Yeah, it is just tobacco. I don't think you start tobacco. But, thinking, I got grit. What? Oh, yeah. On over 100 people. Heck yeah. Because I'm amazing. I got 10. I'm the best. We're going to be taking on a robot. You know what we're going to do with this robot? With its brain that's very, very obviously exposed? Excuse me. We're going to shoot it. Then we're going to take it apart. Then we're going to give it to Huey. And Huey's going to make us Metal Gear. And Metal Gear Zeke is going to be shot cool. Herp, herp, herp. Lime soda. I don't even know why I bought it, to be honest. Yes, a lot more can be carried. My favorite tunes? Do a combat experience, yeah, cool, whatever, I don't care. Oh. Dang it, lionfish, trigger fish, striped fish. Alright, cool. Alright, so let's check out those outer ops missions. Come back, Team Alpha's returned. No. Just tell me who lived and who died. Everyone's fine, right? Chance for a sick bass. Okay. Cool. I guess you got me. Okay. No. Alright, do. And you guys did really good. And you got 25 dings of shotgun. Strikes me, you would have used more of it. Alright, so do. I feel like they're giving me a lot more information and trying to put in. Dang. Well. Unfortunate, but it had to be done. So, alright, eliminate the armored vehicle unit. Combat unit. Gonna put stuff in here. I'm just throwing planes. I don't care. Sink or swim. Just straight up look at them all. It's sink or swim. Okay, if I had, six people can do something. And it kind of helps that I get like stupid amounts of people on a regular basis. So having an all personnel unit would be a bad thing. Also, how do I know the names of the enemy soldiers? Alright, so let's just look at this. So we already did this. So armored unit, I'm going to want to send. Yeah, I'll send Team Bravo. Medium combat unit, I'm going to want Team Alpha because they got a freaking tank. Alright, destroy the infantry unit, I'll send Delta, so it's just 6 versus 4, and then capture the enemy facility, that's where Charlie's coming in, because Charlie's got a helicopter. Go forth the glory, gentlemen, and then, alright, so, take it from the top, we got R&D, we got Intel, yeah, whatevs. We got R&D. Got mess hall people. Got a combat unit guy. Got a combat unit guy. Got a Intel guy. We're doing pretty good on food, but I prefer if we did a little bit more. There we go. And then I'll put you also to combat. You may not be out on mission, but being on combat alone is good. And then we go to R&D, go to items, and we already got the full time, which is like the only thing I actually cared about. I'm I'm never gonna use any of this other stuff, but I'm going to buy it for the sole sake of being a completionist. Dang it. Alright, weapons. I can't buy any of this. Perfect. Other, I keep forgetting nothing is ever there. Mix, I keep forgetting that nothing is ever there. Whoop-dee-doo. So yeah, I think we'll call this good. So in the next episode, I'm probably going to shoot Strangelove. Since I thought she was going to be a little nicer. I knew she, like, they mentioned she was going to be a jerk, but I figured it was going to be like, are you Dr. Strangelove? Yeah? Cool. Pap. Alright. I'm sorry. This is my gun. It's like, cool. Pap. Alright. Full toner up. Alright. This thing is the thing. Oh, it's telling me that I'm Big Boss or whatever. Yeah, whatever. Screw it. Get the helicopter in here. Let's fly this crap out. And that was going to be the end. I don't even know what the significance of, grabbing those grabbing those 12 whatchamacallits were. I don't even know if there was a purpose, or it was just gonna be one of those things that's like, oh, we're gonna keep you preoccupied and make you think there's urgency, and then it's like, oh, you pass out, and then you fail at the things because they're like really fast. But anyways, we're done here, so thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. Now, if you do a hallucinative quick time event, dude, if I was him, I'd be like frantic, like, get in there, get in there!
They won't get you. We'll find your sister, don't worry. We'll get her out of here.
We literally cannot die. We will devote our lives to helping you.